Risa, thank you. Two hikers rescued at Garrapata State Park today after they found themselves without water. Yeah, it was hot out there, no water, that's a problem. Officials say the pair called 911 around 1 p.m. asking for help. Monterey County Sheriff's deputies, state park rangers, and lifeguards were on scene to help bring the hikers to safety. They first used a drone to pinpoint their location, and then state park rangers walked in, brought them some water, and brought them out safely.